question. So what are the precautions that everybody has to take to prevent this arthritis problem?
Sure, that's also a good question. What happens is, I think before going to precautions to prevent arthritis, you should know a little bit of joint biomechanics. That means how they work. What happens is, as you know, the joints are formed by end of the bones articulating together with the ligaments and the muscles. That end of the bone, like enamel of the teeth, does not have blood supply, no nerve supply. So what happens is, normal blood supply comes from movement of the joint. So if you don't move your joint regularly, especially the knees, because of various reasons, the nutrition of the cartilage does not happen. So it is very important that you do movement of the joint. And the best way to prevent arthritis is, when you walk normally, 50% of the weight should go through the joint, 50% through the muscles. When muscles are weak, most of the weight goes to the joints, then there is a tendency of early wear and tear. And again, what happens is, to keep the joints strong, you must keep the muscles strong, bones strong. When you walk normally on a plain ground, about 6 to 7 times of body weight goes to the knee joint. When you go up and down stairs, about 10 times of body weight goes to the knee joint. When you walk, when you get up from sitting position, it's about 15 times of body weight. So those people who are prone for arthritis or who have early stages of arthritis should avoid these activities, especially sitting on the floor, climbing.